I mean, even without, we've still been able to do the challenges on time. If he doesn't want to do them, then whatever, he'll just get eliminated, right?